Each of us has come here with a specific mission. Each one of us is moving forward with great dreams and aspirations. So I invite you to really consider what that is for yourself, and nobody can tell you. See the word spiritual? Within it, this is my great epiphany this year, the word ritual is in there. Spiritual. I want to practice things, I want to engage in ceremonies and practices that really honor and feed my spirit. That's what my spiritual journey is all about. It's about sharing with others. It's about empowering and encouraging others, because we all need that. I need that. I need that. I'll be the first one to tell you what a long, strange trip it's been. I'm so glad I'm here right now, knowing as much as I do about the divinity of spirit being present in and through and as all life. We're all connected. It's unity. Unity. This is about connection. This is about real stuff. This is about your authentic self. That's your true self. Your true self are not the lies that you ever defined yourself by, the limitations you've ever defined yourself by. The truth of who you are is spirit, is God, is love in action, is peace prevailing in every moment. It is health and wholeness. It is that divine perfection. If we could but just relax and trust it. Trust has been my big lesson this year. I trust that life's got this. I trust that God's got this in every moment, regardless of what it looks like, because I remember who I am. Each of us has been called with some specific purpose. I believe it's to love. I believe it can be that simple. It's to love and recognize spirit in one another. Honoring that within yourself, honoring that all around you too, keeps us fully engaged, and it opens the door so that we are standing at that threshold. It's not 2015, it's every moment. It's not the new year, it's right now. That we stand at the threshold of infinite possibility, all we have to do is take time, reflect, step into action, which may just be as simple as opening up and trusting that God's got this. Be who you came here to be. Shine that light. Hold your lantern up high so that people seeking a path can find their way too. We're all in this together. So be who you came here to be, because the world is waiting for you. Thank you.